Maybe you love Windows Live tiles, maybe you hate them, but sometimes we just need a simpler way to deal with our programs. And that's when you want to call up Windows Hidden Applications folder. And this trick works the same way for Windows 8, Windows 8.1, and Windows 10. Press the Windows key plus R, and there you have the Run dialog box. And in the open field, you type shell colon apps folder. Hit OK. And here's your applications folder. And if you scroll down through here, you can see all the programs that are installed on this computer. Now, say you want to do something with one of them, like Microsoft Office, I will right-click that icon. And here are all the things you can do. You can open the application, open a file, open a new window for the software. You can even uninstall it, unpin it from start, pin to the taskbar, or create a good old shortcut. What you don't want to do from the apps folder is just delete an icon to get rid of a program. You need to use the official uninstall process, or else you'll leave files behind that could get you into a mess later. And if you need help out of a mess, just email us at answer@pcworld.com.